leaving!
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Walker can't help you.
The seas conspire against you. Still a coward, Hal.
Not scared of you.
Not leaving!
Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Thank you.
Listen to reason, Arthur. I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly what happened up there. First, they take out communications. Then... they invade. They're your oceans, but it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Cover me.
I thought the only regime down here to torture would be Aquaman.
Cheetah.
Let's not beat around the bush. Wonder Woman's in hiding. Maybe down here. Tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Didn't you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Liar! I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Almost over.
Need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth. Displease the goddess.
Kitty.
My people are getting flanked. Hold this line. Be our rear guard.
On it. And you?
I'm the vanguard.
Hal Jordan, you have returned.
Good to be back where I belong. Kind of like you in a prison cell.
Even as Yellow Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you how easily your will is broken.
Green Lantern can't lose. Break this.
We're locking down the gates, but the fight's not over. How?
Sorry. I was somewhere else. Where's this leave us?
You put yourself at risk for Atlantis. Maybe you can be trusted.
So, you're in?
I can't. I belong here, defending my people. Lanterns?
Atrocitus and Dexstar. Agents of vengeance. Powered by rage. Don't worry. I'll handle these two. Ring to ring.
Good luck.
You've been messing with my head, haven't you, Atrocitus?
Sinestro's Yellow Lantern slaughtered millions, and their victims demand vengeance. You may have cast off their ring, but you are not absolved.
You're not the first person to tell me that.
Dexstar would tear your heart out and lap your blood. But I sense you have a higher calling. A spark glowing within you. A spark of rage!
What are you doing? What is this? This anger?
You may have overcome your fears, but you still betrayed the Green Lanterns, hurt your allies. How could you ever forgive yourself?
I can't!
Then burn!
In brightest day, in blackest night,
become vengeance. Join the Red Lanterns.
No evil shall escape my sight. Let those who worship evil smite. Beware my power! Green Lantern's light! You're right. I do hate myself for what I've done. But my will is stronger than my hate.
into dust.
Rage is never the answer. You're right. I do hate myself for what I've done, but my will is stronger than my hate.
Don't need to know about that one.
The beta phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Thank you. I circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities.
Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? I mean, you have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green, but together, they're the most powerful team we have.
For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading, and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac and boom, accidentally blew up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines!
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Sun cell secure. Must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
Hey,
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power. Much like the deceased Billy Batson.
strength pummels.